So today's show time is about a poem or a song on the topic mother. Go ahead, start.
My mother is small in height, but she can solve any problem. She cooks food for everyone. For her hand also burned, she cooked for us. She never gave up for us. If I need help, she comes first for helping me in my studies. And I say some easy step to solve study. My mother is intelligent. I love my mom.
Very nice, very nice. Okay, I want to ask you that you were supposed to prepare a poem or a song. You have written sentences, right? Where is the poem or the song?
Only sentences.
Did you write it down and read it, or did you just say it on your own right now?
Write and read, but book is there in my room and my mother's class is going on.
Okay, fine. Good job. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Everybody, clap for Subhan. Clap for Subhan. Good job. Okay. Vihan. Okay, I'm going to put everybody on mute, okay? Only then we can completely pay attention only to that speaker. All right? Okay. Come on, Vihan, it's your turn.
My mother, I love you, mommy. She has a very cute. I love you, mommy. She's very cute. I love you, mommy. She's very cute. I love you, mommy. Huh.
Vihan, good job. Clap for Vihan. Clap, 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 clap. Vihan, is it over or you're still continuing? Okay, all right. Thank you very much, Vihan. Thank you. Now we'll go to Tanishka. Yes, Tanishka, it's your turn.
Mother. My mother cared me. No words to say her. My mother cared me. No words to say her. For everything I am today, she showed me a way.
Finish, ma'am.
She showed me a way today. Can I say it's written? Ma'am?
Okay.
Ma'am, can I say it's written?
Yes, okay, yes.
My mother cared me, no words to say her. My mother cared me, no words to say her. I am for everything I am today, my mother's love showed me the way.
Did you just make that up on your own just now?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, that was cool. Good one, Tanishka. Good one. Very nice. Very nice. Very good. Very good. Okay. Keep it up. Keep it up. Ranveer, let's come to you. Your turn.
Ma'am, I'm going to sing a song.
Okay. If you're going to sing a song, remember to go steady and slow and be loud. Okay?
Okay, ma'am. मैं कभी बतलाता नहीं पर अंधेरे से डरता हूँ मैं माँ यूं तो मैं दिखलाता नहीं तेरी परवाह करता हूँ मैं माँ तुझे सब है पता है ना माँ तुझे सब है पता, मेरी माँ डन।
Wow, that was super cool. Very nice, very nice. You learned the whole song, first paragraph. Good job, very nice. Very nice, very nice. Yes, Pranav, now to you, your turn. 1 minute, Pranav, 1 minute. Subhan. Yes, Pranav, your turn, come on.
My mother is my friend. So dear, throughout my life, you are always near a tender smile to guide my way. You are the sunshine to light my day.
Wow, guide my way and sunshine to light my day. Did you do this on your own or did you learn it from somewhere?
Ma'am, I've learned. Ma'am, this poem was in, ma'am, that school.
Previous school. Okay, very good, very good. Very nice, very nice. Clap. Good job, very nice, very nice. So, all performances over? Sare performances ho gaye? All performances are done? Okay, come on. Who do you all, I will, okay, don't worry, huh? I will give you my result. But who do you all, who was the best one today?
Please.
My vote is for Ranveer. I'm saying Ranveer. I only want you to give one vote. Okay? Only one vote to someone who you think was the best today. Because always in a short time, we have the best performer.
Me.
Pranav is giving it to himself. Yes, Ranveer?
Mama, I also... my Ranveer. Yes. My vote is for Ranveer.
Ranveer is giving it to himself. Me. Subhan, what about you? Who do you think did best today?
Ranveer.
Ranveer, okay.
Please.
I said only one.
My name. My name, who is Naptiti?
Subhan, who are you giving your vote to? There's one vote only, and who will you give your vote?
Ranveer, sir.
Ranveer, okay. Vihan. Everyone come back here and sit down. Who do you think did best today? Vihan, come back. Who do you think did really well today?
Subhan.
Subhan. He has voted for Subhan. Okay, cool. So this is where my vote goes. Okay? First of all, it was supposed to be a poem or a song. Right? Okay. And I always love creativity. Okay? So, the first thing today goes to Ranveer because he has actually learned that song and come to class. So, I think the vote for today goes to Ranveer. Okay? Now, my second vote today will actually go to Tanishka. Now, I will tell you why it is Tanishka. It's Tanishka because she spontaneously made those lines in the class itself while she was saying it.
Ma'am, can I tell one thing?
One minute. Let me complete. Okay. So, my second vote, the second place for today, goes to Tanishka. Okay. Because she spontaneously made that poem. And my third vote for today goes to Pranav. Why? Because he still learned a poem and he came to the class with a poem. Correct? Now, Subhan, why you were not getting anything is because you just had sentences to say. You said things about mom. But the challenge for today was to say a poem or a song. Okay? That's why, Subhan, you are out of the top three today. Vihan, today is not your turn to win because there were only two lines that you said. Correct? A poem does not just finish in two lines. A song also does not finish in two lines. Do you agree, Vihan?
Yes.
Yes, thank you so much. So yes, Pranav, you wanted to say something today.
Ma'am, I didn't want to lose Tanishka, ma'am, because she won't also be here, so I didn't want to lose her, ma'am, but she had not learned from now. Ma'am, yesterday I was learning from the textbook, ma'am, so my sister, ma'am, my sister searched from Google, ma'am, so that poem was came, so ma'am, I didn't learn that. I learned from the book.
She only told me, but that love, mother love, I have said that my mom also knew that. That was not there. My sister told me only that.
Okay. Okay. See, you guys told me that I should judge, right? So I judged and I also gave the reason why I had given those positioning. It has nothing to do with being cousin or being friend or anything like that. Okay, the thing is, I liked what Tanishka said because she made a poem on the spot. She had not prepared for something, but she said that poem on the spot. If you noticed, the first lines were not rhyming, but by the time she repeated it, she actually gave it rhyming lines, which means she actually prepared it on the spot. And that's why for that particular creativity, I gave her the second point. Okay. I gave Ranveer first because he actually sang the entire song. Pranav, just because you were given the third position, it does not mean that your efforts were any less. You gave excellent effort, undoubtedly. Okay. I'm not doubting your efforts. I'm very happy that you said it. But you've also got to remember that when you're saying a poem or a song in a competition or in a performance time, you should not be reading from it. Yeah? You should be saying it by heart without reading from it. Okay? Don't worry. There's another show time next week. There is another show time next week. And you know what? You really want? I will tell you the topic today. You will get 8 days to prepare.
Yes, yes, yes.
Let's see. Chalega? Challenge? Challenge taken? Okay. Now in this challenge, in the next week, no? I will have an external judge. Chalega?
Yes. Accepted.
Yeah.
Agreed.
Yes, from outside.
Agreed.
Outside. External judge. Kya bolte ho, Pranav? Chalega?
Yes,
except next week ka kya challenge hai? I'm going to say it now. Okay? The next week challenge is a song or a poem on the topic boar, peacock. Okay? You can sing in English or Hindi or Marathi or any language you want.
What is the topic?
French. The topic is peacock. 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 More. Okay? The topic for showtime is peacock. Yeah, more. And you have to either sing a song or it has to be a poem. Now, nobody is allowed to copy and read. Okay? You are on the stage. You are going to perform. It's up to you whether you want to come dressed as a peacock, whether you want to wear peacock clothes, you want to just put a peacock ka turra over here. It's all up to you. How you present is very important. Remember, we learned this in our life skill class. Good presentation and wow presentation. Okay? Let's see that challenge. You all think abhi to theek hai, 1 week hai, but 1 week aise nikal jayega. You are going to prepare for the topic that I just mentioned and you get 1 week. I will have an external judge in class. Done?
Ma'am. I'm doing a joke. Somebody can say it.
Wait. Are we still about the topic on showtime? No, no.
Nine, no.
Wait.
Okay. Nine.
Ranveer, challenge accepted?
I am ready for any challenge.
Bihan, challenge accepted?
Yes.
Subhan, challenge accepted?
Yes.
Done. Done, dana, done, done. Okay?
Done.
Okay. बहुत सारा पढ़ाई हो रहा है and we have also extended our classes today. So, I'm going to give you kids a break. Your break is for 15 minutes. Go on a break. Come back at 12 o'clock for your PT class. 15 minutes ka break. Bhago! Bhago!